Hello guys, so in this video I will show you how you can enjoy high speed internet 500 to 900 Mbps on your existing connection for free. So let's get started. So we will use Rabbit for it. So just open your PC browser and go to Rabbit. Just type rabb.it and hit enter. Now it will take you to this page. Now click on chat now. Click on Rabbitcast launchpad button. Now click on YouTube, or you can access any website by entering a URL. So that is it. Now you can treat it like an ordinary computer and handle it. It just works like virtual private network. This virtual device has Linux operating system and you cannot do many tasks like in your normal PC. This is the best way to watch YouTube videos in HD quality even on a slow connection without buffering. But one of the biggest limitation of Rabbit is that you cannot download any kind of stuff directly on your PC hard drive. You can just download on that Linux machine and you can upload it in your Google Drive or Dropbox using that virtual PC. So that is it for this video. Hit the like button and share this video with your friends and subscribe us for more videos.